The Belarusian parliament of the new convocation is going to adopt about 50 new laws and correct about 100 regulatory acts. At the Oval Hall, the parliamentarians discussed legislative initiatives for next year and practices of application of effective laws. In particular, the Labor Code of Belarus is planned to be amended. It regards creation of additional mechanisms to protect workers in case of the enterprise's bankruptcy. The deputy corps also proposed to correct the lawmaking rules. Belarusians who have not paid state expenses duty will not be brought to responsibility as yet. Tax summons were sent to 73,000 citizens. The jobless Belarusians have already paid $1.5 million. About 15,000 people proved their right for exemption from the tax. The resonant decree on prevention of social sponging was discussed the day before by the head of state. According to the president, the document needs a discreet correction. Summer Biathlon World Cup 2019 will be held in Belarusian sports complex Raubichi. The decision was taken by the Executive Committee of the International Biathlon Union. The decision was essentially influenced by the successful Winter Junior Biathlon World Cup in Raubichi, as well as the Race of Legends with World Biathlon megastars participating. This year, the tournament was hosted by Estonian Otepää. In 2017, the World Championship will be held in Russia's town of Tchaikovsky.